long time. Okay, and I know it's a kid to see. You know, it's at the table. I was really blessed today. The two ladies sat on this side together. They sat me between the president and the preacher. What does that tell you? But that's one. That's where they sat me, right there. Good afternoon. The Milton J. Johns Grambling Alumni Scholarship Banquet is a social and economic empowerment of our local communities with the solidary purpose of providing our youth with positive role models who are giving back to the community from which they come. This scholarship banquet has a direct impact on assisting students to take their first steps beyond high school and continuing their studies at Grambling State University. Grambling has a culture that is unmistakably its own. It has a profound effect on all its students. Grambling's history is to emphasize the value of each and every student, which is evident in Grambling's motto, and every Gramblingite knows the motto, Grambling, where?
Everybody is somebody.
Thank you, where everybody is somebody. Today, you have shown your participation in this scholarship banquet, not just through your generosity of buying a ticket, but your awareness and your willingness to help others. We are here to witness what we can achieve when we put our hearts and heads together and act. This afternoon, we come together to commemorate hope for the young people. All of you made a very important choice today. You made the choice to support our young people. Your attendance is demonstrating that there is hope, but more importantly, that you are giving hope to our local students that have plans to attend Grambling State University. Thank you.
Amen. Beautiful.